going down river, so you'll run some of them. Some of them you've got to get out. So don't wipe that on the beaver dam.
Which side do you want first?
Okay, your side. You go ahead.
I'm okay, right?
Doesn't matter.
You're strong on this side.
I'm strong on left side.
Oh, on the left side.
I know you're strong on left side too.
No, I could take this, no problem.
Doesn't matter. I need to exercise like on both sides.
Okay, you tell me when to switch.
Yeah. I usually like when you switch, I switch. So I just follow you because you cannot see. I can see. I guess we have to go through that beaver dam, right?
Yeah, he said there's few.
I think we can just like speed through it, just glide through.
Want to go?
Yeah. On the right side or which side?
Left or right? Yeah. Looks like left side is less straight.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just a little bit more momentum.
You want to back up or just keep going?
Keep going and just push through, yeah.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Should I get out?
Okay. Go.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay.
You guys want to leave?
No.
No.
You did this before. Come on.
Oh,
it's a little tricky up here.
Yeah, I need to give them a little bit of distance, I guess.
That was pretty
easy. Yeah, that was all right. I don't think it said anything.
Nothing? It said there's a rock there.
tactics, Eric. You prefer using the single paddle.
Yeah, exactly.
Why?
And double for flat water. This makes it a lot easier.
What's the drink?
Yep, thank you.
Almost.
Let's go, Larry.